Good morning, children. Welcome to the EVS subject. Today I am going to the lesson number 11. Okay, waste is wealth. Waste is wealth. In this lesson, we are discussing about what are the wastes in rural areas and urban areas, and understand the proper method of disposal of waste. And next, the habit of reducing the waste. Okay, children. Children, what is waste? You know? Answer, you know, children. Okay. Let us come to the lesson side. What is waste? Objects which are no longer of any use to us are called waste, or unwanted and unused materials is also called waste. Where we'll throw all the waste, children? We throw all the waste in the dustbin. You know, you also waste throw in your home in the dustbin, and in your classroom, in your school, is also you throw in the waste in the dustbin. Okay, whatever waste collected in the home is thrown into the dustbin, isn't it? For example, plastic, food waste, and the skins of the fruits, vegetables, waste thrown into the dustbin. Okay, next, children. Do you know, children, waste is a very comfortable place for cockroaches and rats? Already you know that, isn't it? And waste contains many things like plastic, tin, rubber, fruits and vegetable waste, etc. Okay, some things will decay and some things not decay. For example, vegetables and fruits still will decay, but plastic, rubber and tin, these are things will not decay. You know, children, what do you mean by the decay? Decay means what? Yes, it will not mix with the soil, so it takes longer durations, but vegetables, fruits, pieces will decay soon. Okay, mix with soil easily, but rubber, plastic, tin, these are things will not mix with the soil. Okay, children, do you understand what do you mean by the decay? Decay means it will not mix with the soil, so it takes longer duration. Okay, this is called as decay. It is better to give these things old people who buy the old things. Useful things can made by the waste materials. From the plastic bottles or tin, we can made so many things, isn't it? For example, colorful bottles, etc. Okay, children.
Whatever waste things at their home will only become out to over all the houses waste. Houses waste. These then where do they take? Are you thinking to take all the waste?
Children, Whatever waste things at home, a lorry will come and take over all the house waste. Isn't it? Then, where do they take? Are you thinking, children? Yes. They take all the waste materials to the outskirts, to the locality. Outskirts means, children? Outskirts means what? Outer part of the city or town. These all waste of the decay and change into the manure. Okay. They are municipality workers. They have come with vehicles to collect waste from these dustbins. They remove the waste from the dustbin and keep the place clean and tidy. They carry the waste to the outskirts of the locality and dispose them there. See the board with instructions showing the types of the waste to be thrown in the dustbin. Now, the different types of the waste. Generally, there are four types of the waste. One by one, let us learn. Okay? Children, listen here. There are four types of the waste. First one, dry waste. Second one, wet waste. Third one, hazardous waste. And fourth one, polluted waste. Let us learn, explain with one by one. Okay, first one, dry waste. The name itself indicates the waste which are throwing should be dry. For examples, plastics, glass, pieces of metals, rags, rubbers, etc. Give them to rag pickers. Rags means old cloth. Rag means what, children? Old clothes. We do not use the cloth. Waste cloth is called rags. Wet waste means leftover food. Kitchen waste, decaying food items, meat, vegetables waste, dry leaves, pieces of paper, etc. Convert them into the manure. Under the hazardous waste, paints, insecticides, poisonous chemicals, broken tube lights, used batteries, expired medicines, etc. These are waste under the hazardous waste. And keep them in bags and put them in the municipality bins for proper disposal. Okay, children. And last one is polluted waste. Polluted waste, hospital waste. Polluted waste, under this waste, hospital waste. Used the bandages, infected cottons, drips, syringes and used the needles, etc. Keep them in bags and put them in the municipality's bins for proper disposal. Okay, children, do you understand? There are the four types of the waste. Okay. So, next, children, what is meant by compost? What is the meaning of the compost? Decayed organic material used as a fertilizers for growing plants is called compost. Okay. Is this manure used to grow plants? It would be nice. Okay, children. And next, especially in villages, wet waste will be put in a pit with grass, leaves and cow dung. They convert this into manure used to growing the plants. Understood? Children, look here. Water comes from the houses and it's collected in this pit. This place is suitable for us to lay eggs. Okay. Why are you here? If the people of these houses had left this water flow to plants, beds in the garden, instead of leavings, it is to stagnate here. We would not have come here and we would not spread the diseases. Okay. So, they make the water stagnate. Mosquito live and grow in this stagnant water. They should allow me, means the they should allow to flow into a garden or a sock pit. And next, children, how we can reduce the wastage or how we can manage these waste? So, reusable bottles or plastics, etc., always use reusable bottles. Okay, vegetables and fruits waste can be used to make the compost, and this compost make a soil fertilizers. Okay, children, and also new things can be prepared, use these plastic bottles or glasses and papers, etc., and use the water can be watering plants. Okay, children. And children, one should minimize one's requirements, it reduce waste. Okay, many used things can be reused. This is reusing, it is called as reusing. Okay, next, decaying waste can be converted into compost that can be used to grow plants. New things can be prepared from used plastic sheets, glass and papers. This is called recycling. You know, children, already I am told you, used water can be used to water plants or drained into the sock pit. Okay. Once again, read the lesson and you understand clearly, children. I hope all of you understand and also think, you also thinking the in this lessons wastage, your home wastage, all using the waste reducing. Okay, you also once again read the lesson and understand the clearly. Thank you, children.